Okay, here's a quick overview of some of the basic choking techniques. So you got the guy here. Simple one you're going to do, you're going to go around the front of his throat, usually up with this part right here, right next to the thumb, in front. And I'll put my fist in his back to bend him back a little bit, create some shearing. And here you bring your arm in, you lay that, grab the bicep, you pull that up, that locks in place. You're pushing forward here and pulling back here. When you're right up here, it's quite nasty, it's very hard. That's the nasty one. So lock in, push and pull. Be really careful when you do these. You want a softer one where you're not going to put the crush of the bone in the throat. Get the guy back. Instead of going here with this part, you're going to wrap all the way in and put it so it's like it's your elbow's right from his chest. Now we can choke him with the muscle and the muscle. Lock that in and then squeeze down. That's a much milder choke because you're not going to hurt somebody by accident. There you go. That's the second one. Maybe the guy throws a punch at us, push the inside. And I'm just going to put this to this side of him. And again, not to his front, not to his side, but a little bit to his back. I'm going to go this part right there and clasp my hands together. I'm going to reach all the way past the hand grab here. I'm going to squeeze that in as I push my chest in. And go here, and you want to roll your wrist in a little bit like this. Go here and roll in. That's your side strangle. So maybe the guy tries to hit me or whatever. I might go here. Pull around behind, press here, bend him backwards. That basic full choke, grab here, bring it around, push and pull. You might go in deeper and get right here and here, and squeeze with the muscle instead. And I might, as he tries to push me here, push to the inside, go here, that part, right against the carotid arteries here. Grab it here, and squeeze. If you can't get this, take in the power from here. You can reach, you go all the way through. Grab that, go here, and squeeze there. That's the side strangle. So we have two versions of the full choke, and then that last one's the side strangle.